I'm Justine Ray with some of the stories making news around the boroughs. Starting in the Bronx, a food pantry is expanding its hours to meet the community's growing need.
With a $200,000 grant from Step Up for Better Living, the BronxWorks food pantry is now open every Saturday. The pantry was previously operating on a bi-weekly schedule. Organizers say they've seen a drastic increase in the number of people needing food.
For us to get an infusion of donations and cash for our food pantry is very big. Will really help people out.
For more information, visit BronxWorks.org.